back to YouTube and thank it. It's the boy, Bowser Jr. It is part 3 or 4. I think it's part 4 of Luigi Mansion. Luigi's Mansion. Luigi's Mansion 3. It's part 4, I think. So, and in the last video, we the E-Gad from his painting. I'm so glad it's not. But now we're looking for his room on floor 5. So we're checking every room. Mice, get out of here. Paint it.
I ain't coming through. Sorry, everybody. Here's my new door.
Why can't I open it?
Can't get in there.
Okay, 506. Why does this look like a gem?
A gem?
Yeah, why does it look like it? Oh wait, that looks like a gem.
Grab it.
So yeah.
Ooh.
Now I have a gem.
Hey, get up, collect all the gems.
Yeah, I have a few gems. Okay, chill out, Professor. Okay. Right. Oh. That shouldn't be too hard.
Thank you.
I know I could have gotten something, but I just didn't get it. I don't know why. Okay, I know what to do. That's why he told me it. Let's go to door 506. Back to the face. I don't care if it didn't say basement, I went to see the gallery anyway.
Oh.
taking out all the ghosts. Then there are ghosts. And there's boss ghosts. And you can see when you go here, you can see what is a boss and what's not. So these two are bosses. We are going to number 3, and we will do that in the next video. See ya in the next video.